So within the report that we went for, it was primarily the data that we got. Again, I asked for everything, but the data we got was primarily Instagram driven. And the way they make money is brands reach out to them and they give them two goals. Actually, an ignorant brand manager will reach out and say, "Okay, here's some money. Stand with my product, or wear my product, or stand with my product, or make a video or whatever." And it will pay you against that. And the payment is coming 90 days later, or if the person's lucky. The smarter brand managers who's coming to them is saying that I'm going to give you, I can either give you 1,000, I'm giving an example numbers, I can either give you 1,000 rupees right now to just hold the product, or I'll give you 500 rupees right now to hold the product. But against your coupon code, for every sales that comes in, you could potentially make another 25,000 on top of it. So that's the right way to actually go about it, if you can drive a quantifiable sale against that. That being said, these databases जिनकी ये बात कर रहे हैं, the Den, Wally, Amplified, and all that, they are starting to, as the data is getting more and more granular, they're able to segment the data to say that these are the influencers that we've identified that are great for branding goals. So when you talk to them, only talk about views, engagement, posts, likes, and comments and all that. And these are the influencers that you should talk to for sales-oriented goals, because everyone has a role to play in the consumer journey from awareness to conversions. And so it's going in that direction. Like, and generally, that's how they're being paid. They're being handed money to wear something, or talk about something, or endorse something,
And it's
create awareness
primarily
about
Instagram
Instagram.
driven.
Jee, bilkul. This is Instagram. Instagram has that appeal to it. The snobbish people who think TikTok is for losers, for them, Instagram is everything, which is a big miss, which is a big missed opportunity, because TikTok, where you get the masses and you get a huge audience. And जब भी मेरी ब्रांड टाइप टाइप लोगों से बात होती है, मैं इनको कहता हूँ कि आप TikTok बिगो लाइकी पे इन्वेस्ट करें. हाँ, वहां पर गार्बेज है, वहां पर इट्स प्रोस्टिट्यूट्स हु हैव डिस्गाइज्ड देयर वर्क इन अ डिफरेंट वे, बट देयर एक्चुअली प्रोस्टिट्यूट्स एट द बैक एंड. दिस एडल्ट एंटरटेनमेंट, आई डोंट डिनाई इट, लेकिन इफ यू लुक हार्ड इनफ, दैट शिट एग्जिस्ट्स ऑन यूट्यूब एंड फेसबुक एज वेल, इफ यू लुक हार्ड, राइट? एंड
पाकिस्तान का
सो
आप ट्रेंडिंग पेज अगर खोलेंगे अभी यूट्यूब पे तो
जी
इट्स रियली समथिंग. बट नहीं, इंस्टाग्राम आई सपोज बिकॉज ऑफ द मीडियम एज वेल, बिकॉज यू आर स्क्रोलिंग एंड यू नो देयर इज लाइक यू आर गोइंग थ्रू अ लॉट ऑफ पोस्ट इन अ शॉर्ट अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम. यूट्यूब पे तो फिर भी वीडियो टू वीडियो कम अज कम 2 मिनट की तो वीडियो होगी ना, तो अदरवाइज वाई इज इट ऑन यूट्यूब. So I suppose there is that chance where you're likelier to get more eyeballs because people are like flipping anywhere through content.
Well, on the eyeballs front, the reality is that if you look at the prospectus of TikTok, Bigo, and Likee, the companies that own them, right? In that, you will see it very clearly written. And the one on the prospectus for Snack Video, की जो कंपनी is called Queshoe Technology, उनकी जो prospectus में बहुत क्लियरली लिखा हुआ है कि we don't want to make money off taking money from creators and telling them to pay us so that we can amplify their reach. We don't want to make money this way, which is what Instagram and Facebook does, right? Facebook and Instagram said, we're going to tweak the algorithm so that you need to pay us in order to reach the audience that you worked so hard to build. And YouTube obviously does the same thing to a certain extent. But these Chinese apps, they say, we don't care. We will make you, we have 15 million users in Pakistan. We will show your content to all 50 million. But how we want to make money is, can you get any of those 50 million to buy something from you? And while we collect our payment fee and a fintech fee and an e-commerce fee, that's how they make money. So when their business models are that way, you can go from nobody to somebody on TikTok and all these Chinese apps overnight. Within a week, you can be a celebrity. But to do the exact same thing on Instagram and Facebook will take you not only more time, but actually you have to put money.
I suppose it's
in. And
also
so
because these Instagram and Facebook have been around for so long and they have such a huge user base that they can start moving incentives more towards themselves in a bit more open way, rather than you know अभी तो आप आ जाओ एंड सेलिब्रिटी बन जाओगे. They're like, no, हमारी इतनी पहुंच है, अब हमें पैसे दो.